15 years of As Real As It Gets wrapped up in 20 some odd minutes. Yeah. You guys want to hear more?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh boy, you sure? We got nothing left off As Real As It Gets. I don't know if you guys are going to want to hear anymore. Everybody always wants to hear As Real As It Gets. Nobody ever wants to hear anything else. So I'm going to ask you guys one more time. Do you want to hear more? I'm just a fucking cocksucking ball buster, what do you want me to tell you? So what we're going to do right now then, is we're going to play two new songs.
Yeah! Oh yeah!
Because everybody always loves the new shit. See how happy I am to play it? I'm very excited right now. You guys better be excited too.
But if we do two new ones, we're going to do two really old ones. How about that?
Good.
Yeah. Nah, fuck that. Why are you telling them that for, man? Let me sweat it out. No, go ahead.
Thank you.
Play two more songs for you motherfuckers. Once again, thank you so much everybody for coming down and hanging out and having a good fucking time. It definitely does mean a lot to us. And I've been saying this probably for 19 years. It's not the quantity, it's the quality. And we got some good quality here tonight, so thank you so much everybody. Two more songs. We did a split 7-inch with a band from LA called Count Time. It's out on Pitchfork. We did a cover song on that 7-inch. You guys like cover songs?
Yeah.
Yeah? You guys like old school New York bands?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see who can figure this one out.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Updated when that shit's coming out.
Yeah.
Everybody, have a good week.
Wow. Thank you.